Alright, so I'm up here on me Supermoto. This is my first vlog. Check out that view. That's Pooley down there. And that's the side of the mountain. I get to come places like this. Perfect for Taiwan. Perfect. So, we're going up there. It's a beautiful day in Taiwan. Enjoying my Supermoto. Bye, it's a beautiful day. The Supermoto is just born for this kind of road. Nasty, bumpy. Wet, mud, you name it. Wet leaves, slick as glass. But look at this view. That's where I live, that big complex. I live right behind that complex over there. Beautiful. You can't go too hot into these turns, but this is a really fun road. Hopefully it'll be fairly clear today. It's challenging though. It has these grates, and you don't want to be leaned over when you encounter a grate. They're metal, so they're slick. You gotta stand the bike up really quick for the grate. Looks like they are fixing some of them. This section you have to take pretty easy because it's got a lot of wet leaves and people don't ride it enough to really keep the moss off. So there's lots of moss and debris, and this is not a fun section of the road. I guess it stays in the shadow of this mountain or something, and it just never cleans up. We've had a lot of rain recently, and so you can see the extra debris that's on the road from the rain. Not sure if you can tell it, but we're climbing, and we've been for a while, so to my right is a huge drop-off. Like 1 meter off this road, it's you're gone. Check out those clouds. Those are so cool looking. Boy, those clouds are cool. This is where it gets interesting. Oh yeah. Down tree. This is a lot rougher than the last time I came. They've gotten a lot of rain since I was here before. And I'm running street tires, so I can't really trust my front end. Just kinda gotta angle it where you wanna go. I came up on sport bikes. That was my first love of motorcycles. And I was like, what's all this dirt business, you know? And when I started experiencing it, I think I just have quite a love of exploration. You know, whether 9 hours a day leaned over on a sport bike through the mountains. I rode across Australia on a Ninja 300. Or I'm out here. I keep hitting neutral. Or I'm out here, like, I'm exploring. Like, either way, or I'm on a scooter riding across Indonesia doing 8 hours a day in wall-to-wall traffic. Either way, I'm seeing new stuff, I'm exploring, and that's what I love about motorcycles. It's where it takes you, you know? Like, people get focused in and they spend all their time, whoa, that was deep. They spend all their time on a supermoto racetrack, we got some clay. That's slick. Or a scratching knee on a leader bike on a racetrack, and I like that too. You know, I've been on a racetrack with, you know, a supermoto and a sports bike, and I love it, you know? But ultimately, you're going in circles, you know, or motocross. Hugely appreciate the skill of all those guys, you know? Watch MotoGP, wish I could do it. I'd rather be out exploring, seeing new stuff, rather than perfecting my braking into one corner. You know, ultimately that's me. That's deep. This road just keeps going for like 15 kilometers back there, but I just don't have the time today. I have other things I gotta do. Now I'm wet. This may be interesting. My rear tire is really spinning up on that clay. Enjoying the Husky's torque. I'm taking her to the mechanic to have the wheels switched around and changed. This is the end. Peace.